That's why with Counter-Strike 2, we're introducing sub-tick updates. Now the tick rate no longer matters for moving and shooting, so the server will know the exact moment you fired your shot, jumped your jump, or peeked your peek, and the server will calculate your precise actions between ticks. So what you see is what you get.
No, it looked like he was behind the wall already, didn't it?
Yeah.
Telling you, the hit ridge in this game is broken.